Hello.
Hey, isn't tomorrow your usual laundry night?
The supermarket was out of my regular fabric softener. If this one under or over softens, I'll need time to make things right.
That's thinking ahead.
The alternative would be to think backwards. And that's just remembering.
So how's Amy?
Amy's changed. I might have to let her go.
I don't know. Why?
I thought she was a highly evolved creature of pure intellect, like me. But recent events indicate that she may be a slave to her baser urges, like you.
Just gonna skip over that insult?
What insult?
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna skip over it.